Yay 5 with me, Richie, and Kevil. Yes, you are live right now. Say hello, Kevil. Where are we going? Oh, for fuck's sake. Sorry about the language there, folks. Someone has to go back to that apartment. Just drive around, do something. Lift the bleeding car off. Topic today is... God only bleeding out. How to get a scrub shape to write the car top. Yep. Drive the car! Wait, I think we're gonna go force now right here now. Don't crash. No crashes. Go back to the view of that. Just remind you folks, he's getting another car. This is actually our fourth video we actually made, so please, anyone that's out there, please subscribe to the channel and look at my videos. Oh yeah, by the way, we actually do much slagging on this as well, so that, well, that's my job. Don't take offense. I don't use the racist card, I just slag people. Yeah, you don't mind a bit of slagging, or, you know, just a lot of racism. It's, you know, I hate racism. But, please subscribe and like the channel, you know. And if you have watched it, thanks very much for tuning into it. And, enjoy GTA, and don't forget as well, make your own videos so we can have a look at them, you know, we can like them and we can subscribe them. And, yeah, if anybody's saying, yeah, this is a bad driver, I don't know. Nah, he's joking, no, he is a right driver, you know, just have the license there. He has a GTA license. No. No way. Right, go Sherlock Holmes, come on. Man, don't use the racist card. Remember racism? So, anyone that's watching this, actually, yeah, the car's a bit beat up, but, like, you know, yeah. Oh, yeah, just in case anybody that's tuning into this as well, no, I'm not a modder. Yes, I do know modders. and maybe they might be able to send some money, but you have to join the crew basically, so that's the way they work, so that's the only thing. But yeah, join the crew, join Kevo's crew there, or join the lineman, and we can try and help you, but no, we can't do a account up either, so maybe the modders can, but I can't. So I just thought I'd let you know in case you start asking questions in the comments and stuff like that. Are you a modder? Do you do this? Do you do that? Unfortunately, I don't do anything at the moment. Should let me drive it out. There we go. Now, well, the Tevo goes off and busts out, rip the guy up. Pick it up. There you go. Come on. Oh, you don't, because I... Hit! If I needed a glass, I wouldn't be able to do that. Oh, dirty. Let me in the bag of that now. Yeah. I'm not crashing, I'm just giving it a boost. Mula! Okay, check it. The shower now, right? Sorry. Here we go. It's not like, to be honest, I've seen the Xbox version, but yeah, like, to be honest, I'd rather just... Yeah. out there. You want to go into the, try and do the jump? That's it, that's... Oh, I'm down, I'm out, I'm down. Yeah. Go, Johnny. Yeah, I know, you're bleeding. I don't bleed, no. Yes. People, if he had brains, he'd be dangerous. You're driving, I'm gonna fall out and bleed again. Hey, you're the bleeding bitch. Bitch. Oh, bitch. I didn't say get lost, I said bitch.
Right, I'll get up and do a bit of shit.
Help me back here. Go for the train track if you can go. Let the president out of here. No, that's on the other side now. What do you want to... Oh yeah, look. Aha. Is it? Да. Just cut in. Yes, that's what it was. Yeah, it's a very day with the limo, yeah. Drive that bleed thing, will it? Drive the car. fucking shooting. There's a plane helicopter office. Smoke them. Yeah, that's what it's on. Do on the next one. Do on the next one. Let me get in. You're a damn chicken. You're a bleeding chicken. Yeah. Yeah. Straight into the ball, like. Oh, yeah. Yes, people, he has a learner. Well, he doesn't have a learner. Head. Yay! Yay! All right, buddy. Oh, yeah. Ah, I was only buzzing, it was only one kill, geez. Coming down to you, honey. I'm not landing. Pick me up. Alright.
Man.
Yeah, oh, come on, pick me up. I have to go to you. Yes, people, you always get one playing this. Don't tell me to hurry up. Oh, wait. They can hear you and all, like, you know.
It's not my fucking bad, is it?
Capisci? Alright, so it's come up to 36 minutes on this. Just going into my apartment here. Well, the maze bank it's called. DJ Richie
business cliches.
And the pros.
Good to see you, boss.
Yeah, I'll get him to get a car.
Hello? How can I help you?
Personal car.
When I'm a founder, I want a collection like this. I was just checking the scores, that's it.
I think we'll take something out here. Shall we take this out?
They're actioning that request right away. Your personal vehicle will be there any minute.
Personal vehicle. Yes, if anybody's wondering where we're broadcasting from, we're broadcasting from the finest Ireland. I'm not giving you the location, but we are coming from Ireland. We're the hometown of Conor McGregor. Green car, white windows, orange windows with white wheels. Give me $100 bill there. No way, gangster, is that like, yeah.
Better than when she came in, that's for sure.
Papa gangster.
You got a whole lot more horses under there now.
Yeah, I think we'll do that. Well, you can see what's going on in PS4. Why don't you speak and tell them something? Well, there's a few beaches. To be honest, they actually should do is upgrade the map. So you can, instead of having one big island, bring the other island in on it as well. You know, that's clear view that you can see it. But yeah, like you need to go, like, go and like there was three islands with like landing spots, you know, that you could land the plane on, and you know, it'd be good. But doing that and doing that is another thing. Like, if they done that three islands as big as this one, it'd be well worth the money. Like, you'd people going out and spending, what, 90 quid on a game. Or else, like, when it does drop, it goes down to, what, 50, 60 quid on a PS4 or an Xbox One, even. But, like, there's no point in paying nearly 90 quid for the game. Oh, nothing to do. That's the same. Like, on the next one, maybe there'd be more graphics update, but I can see it being the same. So they have to still bring out three islands. Oh yeah, if anyone that's watching this as well, put your opinions in the comments there, and what we'll do is we'll submit this to Rockstar and see what they gotta say. Yes, here's my... Yeah. Well, anyone that else who's out there and is looking at the video, please subscribe and please like the video. Put your opinions in the comments what you think of this version of the GTA is like. And the Xbox followers as well, please subscribe and your opinions on the Xbox version as well. But to be honest, people like have the mods, like, because like it's you're paying too much. Like, you're paying nearly what, 40, 50 quid just to get like an apartment. So why not have the mods? I know it ruins it a bit, but like, oh yeah, like, take away the other ones, the other mods, just have the money mods, you know?
Yeah,
like, agree with that.
Oh, the power. But like, the power.
This is what I'm saying, if you listen, this is what I'm trying to say. Take away the other mods. And just have the money mod, that's it. But like, it's never gonna happen. Well, that's when they just say, if you're having a bad day, don't go on GTA. Well, when you're having a bad day, don't go on GTA. Oh yeah, just tell people that's version of if you're having a bad day, don't go on GTA, that's a copyright version. If you're wondering what this video is about, basically it's just the two of us here with Kevo and myself, Richie, just fucking about, basically. Excuse the language, but fuck it. Just messing about, like, you know. see you down there, there, I'll do it. Oh yeah, after when we're finished here, then I go to the boat.
Here for the magic touch?
I got clothes are on.
Good to go. From 60 to 0 in like 2 seconds.
Yeah, that's one thing actually. People that's out there watching this, what do you think about the joypad on the PS4, if you're playing the PS4? What do you think of the light that's at the back of it? I think it's useless, but that's my opinion. It actually takes more of the battery out. You know, it takes basically more life out of the battery. And you have to keep charging it every bleeding hour. Which on the PS3 you didn't, so you'd get a couple of hours out of it. Well, yeah, but like, to be honest, like, it's crazy. Yeah. Well, I have another one there. I just got rid of that one, so. Welcome on board to the Richie Super Yachts in the Go Ireland, yes, and we have the Ireland flag up there, as you can see.
You absolute moron! Where the fuck is he?
Yeah. just browsing around basically.
Your service. Excuse me. Nothing like seeing the sun setting over Mount Gordo. We'll be on our way. Not a problem.
I think we're less than
she's not exactly a maxi yacht, but she's a hell of a lot more comfortable. A real beaut. Let's get her over to Vespucci then. Off we go.
Oh yeah, in case anybody's watching this, if you ever do get the stars after, get onto your boat and go into where the captain is. And there's Kevin Collins on him. Yes, well, as I was saying, if you get the 5 stars after, try and get on board your boat and go into where the captain is. And eventually the stars will go, it'll go off in an hour or two.
What a beauty, ain't you? Bus, but she handles like a beauty. Beautiful day, isn't it?
There you go.
Just let me know if you need anything.
I see.
Hello, Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help you? Great. The aircraft is waiting for you at our nearest airfield. We trust you'll be happy, sir.
Wow. Come on, get in a heli or a thing. cops are there. Gonna pick it up. Is that the last one you got? Yeah, I know, yeah, but like, have you got another one on to do with it? Did you see that? I wasn't even aiming, man. I just went. Damn. I just fired in rockets, man. I haven't even got locked onto you. See? If I had a lock on, you'd hear the lock on, man. So now. You see them rockets? Well, get out of this and go with you. I sure am. Want me to shoot them? Oh shit! Shit, sorry. Man, I didn't mean to. Didn't mean that. I even blew myself up. Shit.
What the fuck are you doing in Davis?
What are you doing? All right, away from me. Go, you go for one and I'll get one. Look, the one that you're going for now, go for it and I'll try and get it. No, I'm just helping you out here now. Where's the sound of where it is? Where's the vehicle? Alright. Alright, so you're not looking for one at the moment, eh? You tell me where it is, I'll jump in that, you go for the next one. Do you want me to drive a new track? You put marker on it. Yeah, I know, but keep doing it, keep pressing the purple so I know where to go. Probably up on the thing. What? Oh, it's in the van. Wait, I'll get that. Oh! Get it. Come on, go. I'll shoot the driver. Where are you going? Where are you? No, I'll get beside him. Don't crash in the back of him. Get bleeding beside him. Watch out, watch out, watch out, watch out. No, only you can get in it. Hold on, I have your car. What?
Hey, stop. Get
down. No, I'm not doing the warehouse one. Not today. Here's your car. What? Oh, I forgot you were driving. So you're worse. The thing that you'd say, I know. That's how you say it, I know. You should make a film though that I know, man. See? The I know, man, huh? The I know, man. You know shit. I can't bloody know.
I need to rest for a minute. You gonna buy
him? Hey, man, I'm gonna bash you. Is there another one on this to do? Or just two crates? Yeah. Man, I know how to do it. I've already bleeding done it. Here, remember, I was the one that told you about the maze vein, so. Yeah. Yeah, well, there you go. So. I'm gonna turn off this recording in a few minutes. Do the jump. There you go. That was shy. Right, I'm gonna turn off this here now, folks. Thanks for listening in and being with us, shy. And there's Kevo again calling for another car. Kevo, wanna tell him goodbye or whatever you wanna say? Yeah, folks, there, comment and subscribe to the channel, and yeah, give us a like there, please, if you can, much appreciated. Yeah, and leave your comments down what you think there should be on the next GTA, what more features do you want, extra islands in it, yeah, so just put like whatever you want in the comments, but just nothing racism, because what'll happen is we'll just get you banned straight away. And no threats as well. So basically just comment what you want in the next GTA. Thanks for subscribing and thanks for the like and thanks for watching the video. From myself, Richie Elliott, and good old DJ Kevo. Yes, and subscribe to my other videos as well, DJ Richie Rich, as you'll see, there's music videos there. From us at the Ireland team. Hold on. From us from the Ireland team, thanks and we're out.